Yo! Yo!
Eyes straight ahead.
Me? What? Okay.
You go beyond yourself, Gatatagu-Vank. The rites of Erdnot are dominant. How do we know it will challenge him? He's unnatural. The beasts of the rite could ignore him like a lump of plastic. They know blood no matter the womb. Your barking does not help your case. I'll speak for myself.
Ah.
This is the tank bread. It is very lifelike. Smells correct as well. Your protests ring hollow, Uvank.
I don't care what this idiot says. Grunt has the right to be here.
There's some fire, and from an alien. Oh, the shame this heaps on those who whine like pups. If this must stand on ritual, then I invoke a denial. My Krantz stands against him. He has no one. My patience is tested, but Uvank invokes correctly. Grunt, who is your Krant? Your allies willing to kill and die on your behalf?
How is a candidate tested if he brings backup on his rite of passage?
Not every Krogan can be the strongest warrior, but each must inspire his peers to battle at his side. If the ones who know you best can find nothing worthy in you, you should wander the wastes and die alone before you weaken my clan.
Ah, I see. I usually go renegade when I'm with the Krogan. I know I've been some renegade actions recently. I never have done those. The only time I've ever gone renegades, done renegade, like full renegade stuff, is in the Krogan, is in the Trogan settlements here, in Tichanka specifically.
Grunt will strengthen Clan Erdnot. Name our target and it will die.
Spoken well. Most aliens, yes, and some Krogan do not understand our ways. I believe this human does.
At least
aliens
a little.
Aliens don't know strength. My followers are true Krogan. Everything about Grunt is a lie.
Shepard's like, I think you, I just broke my neck.
You dare. I like this human. She understands.
Yeah.
I withdraw my denial. This will be decided elsewhere.
Oh, I'm gonna shoot you! The thing
you
is she didn't move her feet.
Reason enough for me to like you. They're your
problem
now.
She let him move. It's like a martial artist technique where like you blow in the wind or whatever, you know. You could say it all fancy, like the force or whatever of the push or the shove or whatever kind of move you, but you redirect it. You don't resist it because you'll just get blown right over. But you redirect it a little bit. The energy that comes at you, you redirect it slightly. Keep your feet planted, but let your upper body kind of move and redirect the energy. And then you can kind of keep your balance better.
Is that Krogan going to be a problem?
He is forbidden to interfere. Will he? During the rite of passage, you must be ready for anything.
Did I say my name?
Shepard. From what you've shown me, you will not disappoint.
I just headbutt a Krogan. Like, I must have a massive headache. Like, he probably didn't even twitch much. It was more surprise than anything else that probably made him go kind of twitch a little bit.
Do we need any special equipment?
To begin the rite, only the candidate and his Krant are required. You love battle, don't you, Shepard? The last gasp of a dying opponent. Bring your love of the fight.
See, I am Grunt's example in this. I am showing him how to be a Krogan. Because in some ways, I probably understand a little bit better. Not really. Like, Grunt gets it, but he just doesn't quite get it all the way. He has to experience it for himself, what it means to be a Krogan. Up until this point, I don't think he's ever actually met another Krogan, really, you know? He understands them, but he doesn't... He understands the theories, but he doesn't quite understand the practice of things, you know? He's a freaking teenager, man. He's just figuring things out.
We've waited long enough. Tell us how this works.
And he is watching me with eagle eyes to see what he should do.
Know that Grunt will be tested, and that you must adapt.
Okay. Let's go.
We're ready. Let's do this.
Excellent.
Excellent. I I think we can talk to him later, because I think this is the first time you meet a Krogan shaman, which I did not know they had shamans at the time. And I was like, freaking, that's awesome, what do you do? And it's kind of freaky, but it's cool. Grunt. I will bring Garrus for this one. Yeah, I'm gonna bring Garrus. I wanna bring Thane, but we'll bring Garrus. For old time's sake. I know, I really should just use it, but I'm not gonna. Missile launcher, excellent. This is like the Mako, but on steroids. I think the Mako, the design, is actually based off of a Krogan design. I could be wrong. Like, it could be adapted from a Krogan design. Or no, I think in the concept art book, it says something about these were going to be the design for the Mako or something, but they had to be scrapped.
This is Tachanka's most recent scar. The last surface city to fall in the rebellion.
But they decided to use it as a Krogan design.
The Keystone was at the heart. It has survived wars and the passage of centuries. It endures. Like the Krogan.
This is Tuchanka, Grunt.
If you wish to join Clan Erdnot, you must contemplate the Keystone and its
It's not just about brute force happen? And mindless fighting.
You must adapt. You must thrive, no matter the situation.
He's explaining the keystone, obviously, of actually being a Krogan.
Started, Shepard. Hit the keystone.
I don't think I have in your name. Oh, I know what that is. Money, cool. Where are they coming from? This is gonna be. We have cryo ammo on? Give me the shotgun. Corpses have ammo, but I could be wrong. Where did it go? There was a corpse. Oh, money! Awesome! That's exactly what I want! That is exactly what I want from you! They're coming from both sides. Power cell, that's good to know. Shoot. trying to remember the reload trick. Look. Wait a second. Yeah, that one's like frozen.
On the ground now.
There we go.
You did. Ow. Oh, I was not paying attention again. Will that work?
One less to worry about.
Show me the ammos. Oh, come on. There's one coming over here. Save the power cells for later. Let's see. Yeah, I think that's
a... to trigger the keystone to
I know,
the
Grunt. Hang on, let me do this really quick. I'm like, hold on, let me just get some of your money that you guys have in here. Hope you don't mind. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Dang it. Okay.
The next part of the right.
Okay. I understand, Grunt. I understand.
Then the Krogan were lifted to the stars to destroy the fears of a galaxy. An enemy only we could chase to their lair.
There we go.
Crawlers, come to your death.
Left. Do not let them get close. See? These are the guys that we saw before.
Too late. Now you're
screwed.
Yeah. Woo!
Okay, there's ammo all down here. Power cells, medkit. Is there a medkit anywhere? I need more medkit. Oh, there's ammo all over the place. Good, good. I don't like to
ready
come down here.
Round, Shepherd. Attack the keystone.
I don't like to come down here for it, but at least it's here. Oh, I know it's here.
The keystone to continue the run.
Now, all Krogan bear the genophage. Our reward, our curse. It is a fight where the only goal is survival.
I don't know if I should pull this one out yet. Yeah, maybe.
Feel that? Everything is shaking.
Where you at, Mama? Nasties. Where are you gonna be? I can't, like, you guys don't matter. You guys don't show up. Okay. Where you at?
Time to fight.
Here you are. Survive. Here we go. But Mama sends babies out. I think, maybe not. She sends babies out. I could be wrong, but pretty sure. Love yep. Shield. Oh, we don't want to stick around for that. No, we don't. Oh boy. And we just lost one of our covers. Okie dokie. Target you. I have like nothing that'll work on her like this long distance. I mean, I don't even think pole will do anything to her. Thanks for the memories. Shoot, she's popping up like right in front of me. I don't want to be going straight back. I need to do scraping.
I'll put them down.
I'm just unloading clip after clip into her. Am I even doing anything to her? I feel like I'm not.
Right on your ass.
I think I am. I could be wrong, but I think I am. Come on, boys. She did. She did.
I love this one.
She did. We got her. We did it. Yes. Okay. That was not as bad as I was going to be. Not as bad as I thought it was going to be.
Good.
Was that my ship? It kind of looked like my ship. Ah.
And to butt down the Thresher Maw. No one has done that in generations. Word not rest.
Woo-hoo!
My crant gave me strength beyond my genes, which are damn good. This will cause discussion. I wonder. You say you're pure, no alien meddling in your construction, just the Warlord of Kyr.
The best Krogan traits are distilled into Grunt. He's designed to be perfect.
Being designed is the problem, but not made by aliens. And he is truly powerful. That is a tolerable loophole.
A what?
A reason to accept you. You are a mistake, but your potential could tip the current balance of the clans.
You spit on my father's name, on Shepard's name, but now you stop ranting because I'm strong.
With restrictions. You could not breed, of course, or serve on an alien ship. But you'd be clan in name.
What? No. This guy's a dirtbag. I was tempted to see what I would say if I was, like, up. If I was, like, super supportive. I'm like, Grunt is, like, he's the perfect Krogan. He's designed to be the perfect Krogan. But I see now why he's specifying no alien messing around with. Only Warlord O'Kir, a Krogan who understands the Krogan and their struggle, is who made Grunt, not like Saren, you know?
You talk like he's a thing. You're after his power. You don't really want him in your clan.
Of course not. I didn't really want to cooperate with Clan Erdnot either, but I had to. Clan Gatatog is on the verge, either of greatness.
He mentioned Gatatog.
I get traditional support if I fight you, and reformer support if I back you. Your rite of passage tipped that balance, too.
It's your call, Grunt.
It's your choice, Grunt. Sounds like an easy job.
That's the problem. I'm pure Krogan. Uvik, you were the pretender.
Your head is valuable, whether you're alive or dead.
Just try to take it.
Yeah, that's my boy! I love it! Love it! Where did I get the renegade from? I don't think it was renegade-y.
I'll put them down!
Now it's back into,
Enemy charger!
Oh, shoot. Oh, man.
Take it!
Take us after we've been fighting a freaking Thresher Maw and all the things that she sends after us. Come on. Krogan! I was not paying attention to what was coming at me. Take down his barriers. That's right. Krogan charging. I know, I see him. I have no chance. I have no time to use Unity. I'm backed up on something. Indeed, Grunt. You know how it goes, my boy. Only the strong may leave this arena. I want glowy lights. My boys have glowy lights. I want glowy lights on mine. Oh yeah, but I think this was scrapped for being the original Mako. For like animation reasons, but they did decide to use it as the Krogan design. Since it's like tougher, hardier, you know, you don't have to see it too terribly much in the games. It would just, I think, be a bit, for some reason, it was gonna be like difficult to animate or something. I can't quite remember. It's in the concept art book, but. Interesting that this is the Krogan, like, freaking puberty.
Many survive. But it has been years since a Thresher Maw fell. Your names shall live in glory.
Yes, my boy!
You are Erdnot. We now own property. Join the army and apply to serve under the battle.
So technical sounding.
Shepherd is my battle.
Yes!
Master. She has no match.
Understood. Congratulations, Erdnot Grunt. Accept this token from Fortak. His weapons are the finest we have.
What were you called before you became shaman?
I gave up my name when I became the shaman. I am a conduit for the rage and bloodlust of my people. It would be wrong to retain my old identity. My life belongs to the clan.
I want to know about Tuchanka's past.
Tuchanka is a place of great gifts. It kills the weak, torments the slow, and destroys the stupid. Survival is an honor, and here, Krogan thrive. We cover this planet with our civilization, only to burn it to the ground a dozen times over. Each time, we grow stronger. When we are wise and powerful enough, we will tame the planet forever.
I've never heard anyone say that wiping out their own civilization was a good thing.
I'd have thought you, of all aliens, would understand, Shepard. The Krogan empires and clans of the past were glorious, built in great battles and conquests, but their cores were weak. How else could they have fallen? When Krogan civilization achieves its apex, there will be no stopping it. No stopping us.
Yes.
Tell me about Krogan rites and ceremonies.
You have seen the rite of passage. Krogan suffer the rite of life at birth, and the rite of honor when they wish to be considered for breeding. The rite of firsts is suffered before a Krogan faces a new enemy. A clan leader also undergoes many rites in service to the clan.
Indeed.
What rites did you go through to become chief shaman?
Becoming the shaman is excruciating. I passed through rites that made me wish to die. I carry the scars on my soul. I must perform rites each dawn and dusk to keep me bound into our Krogan nature. Our spirit is one of violence and death. I must be attuned
they're,
to
they're
that.
Spiritual in their own
Your
way.
Your job is awful.
Yeah!
Indeed.
17. Grunt is such a teenager. He really is. I really like that we get to learn about the Krogan in this way. Like, you see a depth to them you didn't know they had, you know?
I should go.
May your foes be strong enough to keep you sharp.
Very admirable.
This might be useful.
The Krogan. Yay! Grunt has joined Clan Erdnot and should be emotionally stable. We'll monitor Krogan's progress of social acceptance with Clan Erdnot. Hopefully, clan bonds will not interfere with loyalty to Shepherd. Data regarding clan politics is useful. It's cool!
New outfit for Grunt. We're level 27! Hey, Shaman!
Shepherd, I hope you have more blood on your hands and more
characters. She's like, eh.
Proud warriors to discuss.
I killed a spectre.
I took down Saren, one of the top spectres in Prince's space.
No small task. We have learned the strength of those who bear that title. You held it yourself, if I'm correct.
I like this. She's just like, she gets kind of croaking while she's here. It's funny. I like it. I think for a lot of people, there's this, like, I don't know, maybe it's just something I was thinking about. It's like, there's this, like, you know, human beings or whatever are all civilized and everything, but there's, like, a beast or something, I don't know, like a monster under your skin, you know, if you're not careful. We are only just barely civilized, you know what I mean? Like, if you're looking at, like, timelines and everything and you're, like, into that sort of a thing, like, we haven't been, like, quote, civilized as long as a lot of the other species have, and so it's just, it's interesting to think that there's like a, and I do think, I personally think, and I mentioned it in my Mass Effect 3 walkthrough, that each alien species represents a facet of the human psyche, personality, overall, general, emotional, mental, I can't think of the word, piece of us. They're pieces of us, and all together you get like the different aspects of humanity. Not to say that like this game is necessarily like focused on humans, you know, like, oh, each, because it's not obvious. The game doesn't come out, and it's very rarely that you see, it's only if you think about it. If you think about it that way, you can, you don't have to, but, you know, obviously the people who made this are human, and so it's going to be human centric because that's all we know. We are biologically constrained by our biology. We think the way we think because of the way we are, the way like our neurons are put together because of the way we are biologically, you know. It's like, so everything is necessarily a little bit human centric and there's going to be a little bit of humanity in each alien species, but I kind of like to think of each species showing a potential for something. Like the Asari are like our potential for diplomacy and, like, you know, knowledge and peace and, you know, like democratic sort of way, republic way, whatever, you know. And then like the Krogan are like the monster under the skin, or like the violence that humanity is capable of, but also the strength that they're capable of. And Salarians are like the subtlety and incredible, like, intelligence that we are capable of, you know? Each one, I think, has different aspects. Okay, bye.
I should go.
May your foes be strong enough to keep you sharp.
You as well. Shotgun damage! Woo!
I don't care who you are. The female clans don't see anyone, ever.
Well, someday you're gonna be booted out of that clan. Yo, guy, what do you think of us now?
You're proud, the ambassador. You again. What can Clan Knockmore do for you?
Never mind.
I should go.
I'm sure you are needed elsewhere.
Well, let's go talk to Rex really quick.
You hear that the Tankbred and the human killed the Thresher?
Heck yeah.
Everybody's hurt.
First time.
Hasn't been done since Rex himself.
First time I did this, I killed it. I got the achievement for it. Watch fight. I never win those. Rex, we did it!
You just can't help making trouble. No one has killed a Maw since my turn in the right. Next, you'll tell me he's a Quint and craps dark matter.
He craps dark matter!
That's what it takes to replace me.
He'll learn.
Our Erdnot Grunt. Welcome.
He'll... Yeah, see, Shepard's, like, she gets, like, the most involved in this. Like, for me, she, like, because she goes a little bit Krogan, and it's, like, for Grunt, and she's, like, he's mine, you know, he's my crewmate, you know, he's my boy, you know, I don't know, he's my Grunt, all right, and we're gonna make sure he's the best he can be, and he... Come!
Good to see you, Rex. Sure you can't come with us?
Wish I could. But I need to keep these short-sighted in line. Hunt well, Shepard.
I really do. I miss... Grunt does not replace... I love Grunt. Grunt does not replace Rex, and I freaking miss Rex a lot. But anyway, now that we've done that, hopefully everything worked on the recording and everything. But thank you guys for joining me. That was good. I needed to get some things off my chest and play this game where... things don't break my heart constantly and I don't pine, but I mean, I miss Rex, right? But at least I can see him and I know he's doing something and that is what he wants to do. I don't know. Rex is doing well. And Grunt is now a late teenager, a young adult maybe? he's overcome puberty! If only it was that easy, right? But anyway, thank you guys again for joining me on Grunt's journey through adolescence. I will see you guys in the next one.